Good morning, grandkids. Look what Jaquita finally got. Okay, guys, I finally got the unicorn. So, where's Grandma? She's way back there. You see this, Grandma? I bet you'd like to ride it. I'd give it to you if I could remember how, but right now I can't think of it.
I love the woodland here. I'm quite the tree climber, you know.
And I love the woodland here, too. But let's go find something to do. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh my God, oh my God. Jaquita, I think I'm gonna kill myself. What? Look at the unicorn. Look at the unicorn. All right, let's go down the right way. To have a drink. Grandma, I know you'd like to ride this, but I don't know how to let you do that. Let's look at the map and see where I want to go. Alright. What do we want to do in this episode? That's what I'd like to know. We could go over here to Mistwatch. There's something up in here too. I don't want to go to Dawnstar. We cleared that. Forgotten Cairn. We cleared that. Oh, here's a place. Champion's Rest. Shall we go up there? Or Mistwatch? I think I'd rather go to Champion's Rest. Shall we try to go around behind this mountain? I don't know which way is the best way to get up here. Through here or through here? Can you guys see my cursor on there when I'm trying to show you stuff? I don't know. All right, let's go around this mountain first. Turn to the right. Go around. I guess I better put this on there. Do I have to be like this if I'm on a horse? Oh, crap. It makes everything so close. Yeah, I guess I have to go around all of this mountain. Can't we go around that way? There. Whoa, yourself, Grandma. You ran into me. I didn't run into you. Do I want to go through there? No. I want to go over there. There's too many trees in here, and I keep running into all of them. Sick of stuff always going on. Fallowstone Cave. Well, hey, there's some place to go. Or is that it? With the map. Yes. No. I want to go up there. Fallowstone Cave. Well, I guess we're going to stop and go in here. Will you stay right here until I... Just because I tamed you, that don't mean you'll stay there, does it? I don't know. I want to get off. Thank you. I want that picture. All right. Now I can do that. All right, guys, come on. Let's go in here. Fallowstone. Hey. I don't know what's going to be in here. Grandma, how could you have already been down in there? Oh.
Let's go fight some bad guys.
Well, that's what I want to do. You've already been down there, it looked like. Inigo, are you here? Yes. All right. All you creatures, let's all go.
Never mess with
me.
Calm down, tiger.
Well, I wasn't going to hit you, Grandma. And no, I'm not going to be picking all the mushrooms and stuff that I find. I'm not interested in that. I am going to be taking some pictures, though. Somebody is right behind me. Because I couldn't back up. You, no doubt.
Excuse me, my friend.
You're excused, Inigo. What is this down here? Oh, that was a... Oh, yeah. That's probably where those spiders lived that attacked us. Can you all jump down here? There's another one.
Help!
satisfying.
Are you gonna get it, Anigo?
Get him.
Here, spider.
He loves to kill spiders. Where is my bow? Grief. Will you please give me my bow? Why won't it give me my bow? Look, I have that selected. I selected it before. Thank you. Good grief. Where did Grandma go? What now? I bet Grandma went right down there where they're at. Look at all those dead spiders you've got. There's a bunch. It's right down there, killing them. Oops, it got her down. I guess we better go do something. Grandma, are you up yet? I don't think so. You have done a lot of spider killing, Grandma. Oh. Now she's up. Is that all of them?
I am sorry.
No, there's more way back in there. Alright, Grandma, are you okay?
I'm still here.
Well, I'm glad you're still there.
Okay, let's go.
Let's put this away and see if we can collect some stuff off these spiders before them two back in there get out here. Hey. right, I guess we're through for a while. What is this? Silver. Hey, let's get some of that. Sure is a weird picture, and I can't back up. That's because she's right behind me.
God. Everything all right?
No, it's not. This whole thing isn't working right. I don't know why.
Let's go fight some bad guys.
I want you to just leave me alone for a minute. Now that's better. Good grief. I don't know what was happening earlier.
That's it. Put your back into it.
You coffee are while he's doing that. All right, let's go on. All right, you get some. I don't care. I don't think there's anything up on top there that I want. I guess we need to head to the other spiders. There might be only one spider left. There might be none. All right, let's go back in here. Ooh.
Smells like a giant's armpit in here.
Do I see an opening way back there? No, it's not. Oh, there's a dead man there. He was abandoned. Oh. Hey, I'll take his cheese. Just leave him naked, alone, and dead. What you doing, Grandma? Are you contemplating picking up them mushrooms? All right, now, where was we headed? There's that. Gotcha. Ooh, I want that picture. You had to get yourself in the way, didn't you? I hope that picture took before you got there, Grandma. I think that was the last spider. Bones around. That sounds like a game. Kicking the bones.
Let's do this. You don't have to worry about me.
What are you doing, Inigo? Good grief. A goofball. Hold on. is this the spider's lair? No, it goes on and on. Oh, did you just back up on purpose so I find this chest? See why I always have one of these kind of lockpicks. I call it my forever lockpick. Oops. Come on. There you go. Oh, nice stuff. Very cool.
Nice.
Thanks for finding that for me, Aniko. Oh, there's another dead body. He was trying to rob that chest, probably. An orc? I don't need his cloak. Well, let's keep going, see what we find. What's that? It looks like somebody's heart. Why can't I pick it up? Where'd it go? Oh, look, there's several of them. Oh, some of the bones are still bloody. Still saving. No, that's not a heart. Is that what it? That might be a brain. I don't know. All right, let's keep going. Oh. We came back out where we was, only higher up. Cool. Well, you're already way up there. And you are too. Everybody's passing. We came to here on that side over there. What's before when I was here? Wasn't there a chest right there? Everybody be careful, we're walking on the edge of a cliff. Grandma, don't you fall. You watch after her, Aniko. It's a long way down. Ugh, somebody put some boards right there because it was all breaking off. Nice. Everybody okay? I wonder if I can kick this off of here. Nah, I can't. Well, for heaven's sake, leads me around here to a dead end. is she looking at? All right, we gotta jump down here. And I guess we gotta go over there. Is that how? Oops. Good job, Grandma. Good job. Let's go over the bridge. Did you like going through the... Look at all this bloody mess out here. Have you been out here doing something? Oh. There's my three guys. Well, that was a beautiful place in there, but wasn't anything interesting in there but spiders for a Nego. Okay. Ooh, cool picture. I think that I'm gonna leave it here. And I will see you all next time, grandkids. Bye-bye.